XNRGY are extremely excited to contribute to Arizona's economy today and for many years to come. The journey started in 2019, where 18 people came together to disrupt the status quo in this industry. We needed the brightest minds to help solve the world's climate and energy problems, and we wanted to rethink and reinvent from a sustainability perspective.
Announcing XNRGY is the first tenant, and today's groundbreaking really sets the bar as to what we all expect that this business park is going to become.
This kind of innovation, forward-thinking company is exactly what the Airport Authority is looking for to bring to this development. We are confident that XNRGY will set the standard for high quality, quality development, and good paying jobs.
Arizona is a global leader for advanced manufacturing and home to thriving technology. In fact, nearly 200,000 Arizonans are employed by 5,500 manufacturing establishments across our state. XNRGY's new expansion facility here and headquarters represents an important expansion for the East Valley and for our entire state. One day soon, this will be the site of a massive 1 million square foot facility and will employ hundreds of Arizonans.
So again, on behalf of our community and our region, thank you for the commitment that you're making to our region. Thank you for the commitment you're making to Mesa. I assure you, we are equally committed and excited for the great future that lies ahead of us together.